Hello everyone, my name is Amreen and I'm a research fellow with Mass General Hospital and Harvard Medical School here in Boston, US. Before moving to US, I completed my PhD in Pharmaceutical Sciences from the University of British Columbia, Canada, and I also completed my funded master's from Canada as well before that. After I completed my master's, I applied for my permanent residency, and during my PhD, I also got citizenship of Canada. So I am a Canadian citizen living here in US. The purpose of making today's video is to announce that I'm making this channel more active. I'm going to post regularly on it, and the posts will be related to, the videos will be related to all the FAQs, the frequently asked questions you guys ask on different platforms about finding funded opportunities in Canada, so funded masters, funded PhD, and even postdoc positions. I get a lot of questions in my inbox on LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, so I thought let's make it more streamlined and give you guys a platform so you can ask all the questions, and I will be more than happy to answer them. Another feature of YouTube that now I'm adding is, like, I'm also dropping a link below the video in which you can book a one-on-one consultation, and I can work on your case with you. I can provide mentorship on your case specifically. We can explore together which kind of funded masters would be best for you. If you have research experience, what kind of future research you can do that will have maximum impact in your career, hopefully. So we can have these conversations. I'm happy to provide career consultation. I'm happy to review resume together. I'm happy to work on your statement of purpose with you. So any kind of admission related, how to contact supervisors, what IELTS, what band of IELTS would you need? Would you need IELTS? Would you not need IELTS? And also all of these basic questions related to admissions in Canada, basically funded admissions in Canada, but I'm more than happy to help the self-finance admissions as well. And also, if you already secure your admission, if you want me to help you or provide you mentorship in regards of how to apply for visa, how to work on your statement of purpose, what to write or what documents to attach, and how to make your application strong, I'm more than happy to do that as well. So keep sending me questions. I have already started making small video that answers your frequently asked question. Also, if you want to send more questions, you're more than welcome to ask. And also, if you want one-on-one consultation, don't forget to book your session, and I'm more than happy to work with you individually. And I promise that I'll give you my 100% of my experience of all these years I had in Canada and now in US. So yes, see you guys shortly. Happy searching, best of luck, and feel free to shoot any message. Take care, bye bye.